March.
The music stopped.
I can hear it.
I cannot hear it. Oh, there it is.
Anybody else out there here?
It stopped, but now it restarted.
It's restarted. It's okay, Linda.
Slow curtain to the right.
Thank you.
how it goes. That's good.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay,
Linda,
so
I have to sign off. I have a noon strategic planning meeting.
Whatever. I'll shut it down.
Okay. See everybody.
Okay, so let's do I love Andrea Bocelli. So let's just do him.
Thank you. That's my favorite.
Is this him? Doesn't sound like him. Okay, here we go. All the way over to the left. Palm to the floor, pull your arm to the left front corner. Up to the top. Circle the other way, look up, get 2 inches taller. All the way over to the sit up tall, crossing the knees, feet wide open, grabbing the back of the chair, swing that left arm across, bend down, bend your elbow, hook it against the outside of your thigh. Sit up as you look over your right shoulder for a spinal twist to the right. Turning to the front, carefully put your shoe above that knee, 90 degrees, your knee is above your ankle, trying to keep everything nice and straight, gently pressing down for the hip opener on that right hip. And gently lower the leg, inhale up, and the other knee comes in, rotate the ankle, other way. Point and flex, locking the knee, inhale up, over and parallel to the floor, come closer to knee for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, sit up tall, crossing the knee, be wide open, back of the chair, swing, bend and straighten, smile twist. And turning to the front, carefully place that heel above that knee, sitting up nice and tall, gentle pressure on the inside of that left knee. Quad stretch, if you wish to do it standing, go for it. I'll do it seated. My left tush is off the chair. My right foot is between the chair. Have a happy Hanukkah.